Guys, we are just starting with the TRF group, so we are split into two groups, A and B. I am in group A. We have 9 people in our group in the Lake District, so I'm really looking forward to what we will find here, and I hope the weather is so far nice. I hope we will enjoy it and have a brilliant ride. Yeah, so stay tuned, yeah? So let's see how it goes. Yeah, I can feel my front wheel washing off. That's my fault because I didn't change the front tire yet. The back already I have, but the front is still original one, and it's a mistake. For road is still okay, light terrain, but as soon as it comes to mud, that's it. Okay. No problem. Have you? Big stones here. first 2 pounds to the air ambulance. Rocks are really, really slippery. Nice. right? That was nice. It's a bus. Finally. Loose gravel, nice. Hi. Whew. Nice. Oh, my hands. Pumped. Nice one. Nice. Nice one.
Prime that, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Nice one. Good job. Okay. So now, everything that comes up has to go down. So now let's give it a go. This is quite fine, this section here. But the loose rocks, that's a little bit challenge, but we'll see. long wheel, I just washed up slightly, managed to save it. Oh. Going down is better, but going up, my palms were so pumped up. That was too fast. Who knows? Another section here. Double checking. This way. So guys, we came to a really interesting section. This is probably the steepest one I have ever been. So we'll see how will I cope with this. Ah yeah, the step. Okay. Tell me when you're ready. Okay. I'm not sure on this. Okay. Okay. like this trick. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the first leg I see today. I see some people already on the water. Woo! It's not that warm. It's not that warm to be in the water. Okay. See, they have thermal suits, but still. I think it's a bit too early for me. Sharing with you guys some scenery that we see here. It's beautiful. Now I personally prefer off-road, proper off-road, but even these back lanes or back roads that are so nice, going between the trees, it's stone walls. Wow, there's some history to it. Nice. I don't think you can find this anywhere else. Okay, so guys, this is a little bit muddy here now, so I'm only worried about my front wheel, front tire, washing up on mud, so we'll see whether we will do this without any harm. Okay, my glasses came off. Okay, moving to the left. Nice. Stones are so slippery. Whoa. The wheel is just going nuts. I switched to first gear during the bouncing. Wow. That was nice. Mm-hmm. like this, guys. This is brilliant, right? Just the cramps in my left wrist are kind of killing me. Hiya. Do I have it? Yeah. That doesn't count. Fuck me. Small technical break. Come on, out. Yeah, perfect. As we have just done a nice section here. My battery died, so I didn't record that one, but it was one of the nicer ones today. And my cramps in my hands are terrible. But yeah, it will survive. But I found what helps me when I have cramps, warming a little bit the hands. Grips on, even though it's quite warm, and let's not engage hands too much. Oh, that was fast. I get on it right away. Puddles. That was. Wait for him, okay. Here and let's chew it. Thank you. honest. I forgot to lift my visor, I hope I will steam up. Okay, chance to get my visor up. Okay, so we are only six now in our group. We lost another two guys, which makes the group a little bit more manageable. That's nice. Ah, my arms. Oh, hurts. Cramps. Every jump, every pull where I bend my knees and have to hold the handlebars, it's just building up. But soon we should be going downhill, which will relax them a little bit. That's also the reason why I'm going just in a leisure mode. I don't want to tire myself, because I don't know how long is this portion and how much we have yet to conquer, but I love this. Yeah, and now it's the tight muscle cramp. Oh shit, shoot. Ah, nice job. Love this. Going downhill is not so bad on hand, but it gives a stretch to my tide, so I guess I cannot choose which one. I prefer currently, but I like both, considering the cramps. Nice. Thank you. Okay, so my battery died, or by mistake I put empty battery. So we have done this road up the hill, now we are returning back down. It was a really nice. Apparently it's already filled with gravel, it used to be really technical, the guys are saying, but even now it looks really enjoyable. There are some easy sections like this one, and then there are some sections with stone slabs going all over. Really nice track. Now that I have been here, I might come back again sometimes. I've got a map now, and we'll make a video going up the hill. For now, you just need to enjoy the downhill version of it. There are people who can jump with a Honda in the same way as you can see the Yamaha, no, what is it? Yamaha in front of us, but I'm not a good in jumping on small obstacles. The best bit is when we are going up the hill, there was a guy coming down the hill on a road bike, on road tires. And it's just incredible. It only goes to say that actually, you know, it's a technique, not a tool that you can do. But surely, road bike is not built for that kind of terrain. So it will leave some scratches and marks on the technical condition of the bicycle. But yeah, you give it the extra work, you can do it even on a road bike. like this. don't like to be here when it's wet, because as you go time to time, there's a flat stone that is really shiny, and I bet in a wet state it would be pretty slippery. I would say enjoy the greenery, but at this moment of time I'm enjoying the yellow flowers. Beautiful. Okay, let's go. That's where we are going, up the hill, so let's do it. Seems reasonable. Let's go. Okay, perfect. There are resurfacing. There are resurfacing in here. So that portion there was resurfaced. Let's see how it will look a little bit higher. Oh. big rocks. Oh. But again, as a summary, guys, of 2 days, we have done 160 miles. The beginning of the day was quite not so great, because we had a lot of road miles. But the second half of the day was brilliant. It was, I would say, nearly green lane after green lane and all different terrains, as you will see in the video. Grassy lining, grass lining or green lining, rocky climbs with few river or river crossing, stream crossings. We had some loose gravel, loose small gravel, loose large gravel, large stones, shiny stones. We had a lot of areas where there were people who didn't kind of move out of the way, and they stayed in the middle of the lane in a narrow section just to block us or just to make it more difficult for us. But overall, brilliant day. So, see you later. So guys, it's today, wake up 5 a.m. Road to Lake District, starting the ride with the group WYTRF, and now we have 6:51, so we are returning back to the hotel. So solid 11 hours of riding, minus break times and few ritual in here, but what a day. The weather was brilliant and the guys were brilliant. The terrain was not muddy, ideal. It was perfect right today. I'm completely tired and I'm already looking forward for some cold and a nice hot bath today. Okay, so from Lake District, Marek on bike or Marek on CRF. So like, subscribe, take care. Do I have it? Yeah!